Hello, my little bonbons. You know, darlings, I was watching those naughty hot gossipings, and they remind me so much of our own naughty can-can ladies back in Perri. Ah, Perri, home of the Eiffel Tower, that great Gallic symbol. Naughty Marcel, what have I said? Au revoir, my fish fingers.
Hello, mouth on a stick here. The following program isn't half as bad as some of the muck you've been getting lately. In fact, it's a bit of a wheeze, really. But for those of you who can't stop in for the whole thing, here's the speeded up version.
And now, before you can say Tamata Wakatangi Hangi Kuwayu wo Tamataya Tuli Puka Kapiki Monga Hora Luku Boka Wena Wakatana Tahu Matakuwa Tanganuru Kawa Mikitora.
It's the video show. Let's push the button marked idiot and see what comes out.
And welcome to Show 2, Part 1. Series 2, Sheffield Wednesday 3. You know, after last week's show, millions of people wrote in saying it was so great that we could never follow it. Well, we did follow it. And you know where it went? It went to a gay bar in Soho, where it had a drinky-poo with Magpie and then left with news at 10. And now...
something wild, stranger dressed in black, she's a hungry child. No one knows who she is or what her name is.
Mum says she uses toilet water. I tried it the other day and the seat fell on me head. All right, these jokes are new to me.
Hello, everybody.